Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Two hitters will go head-to-head in a winner-take-all matchup. Each contestant will have 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. The player who hits the most home runs will be crowned champion. Let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first in this championship round, number 35, Frank Thomas. All right, let's see what he can do. First home run. That's gone into the bullpen.
Finishes
total of 19 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, Jake Berger. Quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Ladies and gentlemen,